really are a tough one. But I'm tired, chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone's waiting.
Rebellion. So stay out of it. Damn it again!
Son of a bitch!
You think I killed Mia? That wasn't her. It was Miranda.
What?
She's a bioweapon. She changed her appearance and pretended to be Mia. Seems she also survived being shot, so now I'm here to finish the job.
Bullshit! Why don't you fucking tell me right away?
Because I knew you would want to be involved. And this job is hard enough without civilians getting in the way.
Why us, Chris? What the hell is going on?
All right, Ethan. All right. I guess I owe you an explanation. Hand me that wrench. Long story short, Miranda's fucking insane. In this village, all these monsters and freaks, this is her life's work. Some sort of crazy experiment with the mold.
The mold. Like Louisiana. God damn it. All this time, I thought I could save my family. I can't escape from here. I can't do anything!
That might not be true. Take a look at this. My men sent those pictures a few minutes ago.
Miranda.
Keep looking.
Rose. Holy shit, we gotta go!
Relax, my men are monitoring the situation.
But they have my daughter.
You don't get it, Ethan. You don't stand a chance against Miranda by yourself. I will stay down here and finish planting explosives. You take that elevator, I'll meet you topside. I promise you, we will get your daughter back. Together.
Damn straight we will. And when I find Miranda, she's a dead woman.
All right, Ethan. And you take this, and do me a favor. Try to stay under the radar.
Metal polymer composite, huh? Time to fight fire with fire. I'm coming.
Thank you.
I dealt with Heisenberg. Now I'm gonna find Miranda and get Rose back.
Not without me. It's too dangerous. Wait there, you hear me? Ethan?
Rose?
Ethan! Ethan, respond!
Mia?
Our child. She's so important, isn't she?
She's everything to me.
And mine to me. With Heisenberg gone, you've lost your lead. What are you going to do?
I don't know, but I'm saving Rose.
You'd never know, do you? Even when I took Mia's place in your home. Poor Ethan.
Who are you? Where's Rose?
Enough. Remember Evelyn and her power over the mole? Rose is her successor. No. Rose is Evelyn's true complete form. She will grow to fully control the presence. And I must die!
Fuck you, you crazy bitch!
Calm yourself. Rose will be saved. The Megamycete catalogs all of us. However, she will be reborn as my daughter.
She's my child, not yours. Where are you? Show yourself!
Why did Rose come to be? Was it because of her parents? And you are truly a special case. But I've learned all I can from you. Your worth as a lab rat has run out.
Miranda! You coward! Come on and face me!
Don't. Your death will come to me. You will join the Megamycete's records. I will make sure to sample your blood for later. Once dawn breaks, the ceremony will be complete, and I will become her true mother, bound for eternity in blood. I've waited so long. But dreams really can come true. Vessel or not, I can't wait to see my true child again.
Captain, I've confirmed the death of Ethan Winters. I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation. My team and I were careless. Yesterday, we took down the transformed Miranda, but we didn't kill her.
Who knew she could fake being a corpse?
Since Miranda could have infected Ethan, I forcefully took him and Rose with us. But the vehicle they were riding in was attacked. When I got to the wreck, Ethan and Rose were gone. The last time I was able to contact Ethan, I heard Miranda's voice. She murdered him. And she is not gonna get away with it. God damn it, when does it end?
What's that, sir? The mission?
All of it. 3 years trying to put this thing in the ground. 3 years too long.
Go get her, Captain. The squad's ready for you.
SAA got here already. They didn't waste any time.
Mission adjustment?
No, doesn't change anything. Terminate Miranda and rescue Rose. That's the mission. And failure's not an option.
Let's have some fun, people. Like old times.
Move out.
Roger.
Okay.
K-9, I want to know what the hell BSAA is doing here.
Find out what you can.
Roger that. I'm on it.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain. When was it last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turn herself into Mia, though. Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Hey, Alpha. Look at this.
Yes, AA. They've gone too far. Christ.
Looks pretty rough down there. How are you planning on reaching the objective?
First, we're gonna have to take that thing out.
I've got your back, boss. Let's get to work.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Made contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
SAA craft spotted. 2 guards. I can take them.
Don't get cocky.
It's me. I'm at the location where the rifles are on fire. I need them.
Roger.
Tundra here. Leaving some supplies in one of the houses, Captain. Help yourself.
Back up.
200 points.
location. Damn, this is big. All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss.
Found a way down. I'm going in. The rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with the sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
I'll keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one?
I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan. Alpha to squad. I've located the Megamycete.
So now we can end this mess after all.
About damn time. And two explosives armed. There's enough there to blow the whole village sky high.
Let's get out of here and blow the damn place.
Not before I end Miranda. I'm not taking any more chances. I'm going in.
Roger that. Standing by.
Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. We didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah. This must be Miranda's lab. Spencer, here. No way. Show me your hands! Umbrise, this is Alpha. Where is Miranda right now?
Still at the ceremony site. Whatever she's doing, she's staying put.
Goddamn. It really is you. I'm glad you saved me. Why are you here?
I was caught in Houston experiments.
Wait, did you say Mia? Mia Winters?
In the flesh. What's the situation up there?
Kind of a war going on. Nothing we can't handle.
Don't get distracted. Stick to the mission. I'm headed to the ceremony site.
Wait! You can't leave me here. You promised, damn it! You said that you would keep us safe. We did everything that you asked. We moved over here, everything! And I didn't care. So long as we were together. So you tell me, where is my husband? Where is my daughter?
Ethan is... he's gone. I couldn't save him. But I can save Rose. It's not safe here after all.
What do you mean he's gone?
He's dead. I'm sorry, Mia, but we have to leave. We have to destroy this village.
No! You're wrong. I tried to keep this a secret, but... you don't understand how special he is.
I still have to save Rose.
Wrong! It wasn't Miranda. You were always dead.
What are you saying? I can still...
See? Miranda didn't kill you. You mean you didn't think it was weird? No matter how much you got hurt, remember.
Messing with my head.
You shouldn't be walking.
Screw you! What am I? I did all that. Rose. Mia. I... daughter.
You're already dead. Dead.
I will save Rose.
At last, he awakes.
Where am I?
My carriage, Ethan. You were having a nightmare.
Duke?
Your battle with Heisenberg was a sight to see. But to think Miranda would show herself.
How long have I been out?
Not long till dawn.
Duke, I need a favor. Take me to Miranda.
I assumed as much and am already on the way. We should arrive shortly.
Thank you.
But Ethan, are you sure of this? Your body is, well, falling apart.
Yes.
Foolish of me to ask.
Speaking of foolish questions, who, what are you?
Even I can't quite answer that. We're here.
I owe you one.
Mr. Winters, I'm afraid you can't return to your old world any longer. Are you ready?
Yeah, I have to. I gotta go.
Preparation is more important now than ever before. Amat Victoria Coram. As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange. Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price.
Your journey nears its end. Please, be well.
Thanks.
As you wish.
I hope we meet again someday.